I am normal. I am not diabetic. My cholesterol has come down. You've been fed a pack of lies, and I'm here to tell you the truth. I want to make the truth popular. I'm starting with you. I'm starting with friends. All of these things can be fixed without medicine. The first question is, why the hell did America make an error and think that if you eat less calories, you're less fat? That's rubbish. America thought if you eat less fat, you're less fat. That's rubbish. Where all this came from, it's a long time ago. This is where it's good to be old. I'm old enough that I know where the research came from and how it got screwed up. World War II. We had American researchers trying to figure out what foods do you give somebody to survive? We had conscientious objectors from different churches who were willing to be subjects, who were starved experimentally, and people studying what are the nutritional needs of the human. Now it happens, all of the key research here happened in the laboratory at the University of Minnesota. Yes, they say it like that. I worked there, did my neurology there. But it was another department, the research department. Now, probably none of you had a chance to work with professors. I thought the professors would be noble and want to advance humanity. Little children, everyone wanted to be the smartest. Little children fighting who gets the research money. You can't blame them. The person who gets the research money has more money for their family. So everyone wants to be the smartest. There was a man, you'll hear his name all over the internet, because everyone has re-reviewed his research, by the name of Ansel Keys. I never met him. Sounds like he was one of these guys who walks in, takes over a meeting, I'm right, I know what's going on. Eat too much fat, you get fat, damn it. Well, it ain't true, but he thought it was true, and he had it also now. So he did the research. He did something called the 22 country study. Got data from 22 countries, Europe, Asia, United States, Orient, but basically covered everybody. He looked at the data himself, no one else. You think that now they made me study a bunch of statistics and I pay other people to check it and I'm not even